I'll see you in the morning. And off the record, good luck.
Hey, Plums. Right, good. You both got a lot of talent.
Well, you heard the man. Ready, good. Ready, good. Respect to wheeze your way through the flower show. No pressure. Let's go. Newsies of the world. A little hyperbole never hurt anyone. With all eyes fixed on the trolley strike, there's another battle brewing in the city. And if I could only write about it. Come on, Catherine, those boys are relying on you. Oh, you poor boys. Write what you know, so they say. All I know is I don't know what you write or the right way to write it. This is big, lady, don't screw it up. This is not some little heart that I breathe you. Poor little kids versus rich, greedy, sour pusses. It's a cinch, it could practically write itself, and let's pray it does. Cause as I may have mentioned, I have no clue what I'm doing. Am I insane? This is what I've been waiting for, both that plus the screaming of 10 angry editors. It's a girl. Just though, and yet her. Not only that, there's a story behind the story. Thousands of children exploited, invisible. Speak up, take a stand, and there's something to write about it. That's how things get better. Give life speed, or work I sound. It tries, just watch what happens. Kids will live and
Absolutely, that's genius!